So I moved to Chicago when I was 21, and sort of a friend dropped me off in the middle of Old Town Chicago. And I got an apartment the very next day, and I was right across from the Earl of Old Town, where John Prine and Steve Goodman and these guys got discovered. And I guess I should plug in. So I got this apartment. I thought it was really, you know, a good deal. He didn't ask for a security deposit, and I found out as I got into the Chicago winter that there really was no heat in my apartment, and the landlord seemed to have disappeared. And there's really two things in this apartment. This was an orange shag rug and a space heater, and I guess my sleeping bag. Not exactly a bachelor pad. But this is a song written about that apartment. Thank you so much.